We're gonna cast this out with just half of a worm on an Aberdeen hook with one split shot right on this current seam. So you cast it out and then you reel in gently until you can feel it touch the bottom. So there's fish usually right on the edge of the fast current. There's one. Oh, jeez. And there you go. You're going to catch more than just smallmouth. You can catch pretty much anything that's in the river.